Adventures of Captain Cali. Okay, I'm still working on the title. Send me a message and let me know if you like it. Today, I am hunting for some gold doubloons, also known as treasure. I think I found something behind this tree. Oh, but look at the question from one of my hearties. This message is from Captain Sarah out there on the island of Hawaii. How is it over there on the island of Hawaii? It must be far from the island of NYC. I thought pirates only did bad things. Can pirates be good too? That is such a great question. I know of many pirates. And yeah, they weren't all that nice when we think about it. There's the pirates who don't do anything. There's Purple Beard who takes people's PB&J sandwiches. Captain Hook who would chase Peter Pan around. And so many more from movies and books and TV shows. Wait a minute. I know I'm pretending to be a pirate today. So does that make me like the other pirates? Well, let's see. If I were a pirate, I would have to choose what to do with this treasure I found. I could keep all these goodies for myself and no one would ever have to know. But is that the right thing to do? Maybe today's Bible story will help me.
It's time for today's Bible story. For today's story, we're singing again from the book of Psalms. The book of Psalms is a book of songs or poems, and today it's all about doing good.
Doing good, 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 doing good.
Doing good keeps us out of trouble and keeps our parents happy. But more than that, it makes God happy. That's right. Psalm 1 tells us that when we choose to do good, it shows that we're staying close to God. And it's like the trees that are planted right by the water. They're guaranteed to grow the most delicious fruits and have the most beautiful flowers.
Do it good, do it good, do it good.
On the other hand, choosing not to do good may seem like a good idea at first, but Psalm 1 tells us that whatever comes from not doing good won't last. It's like when plants without water shrivel up and get blown away by the wind. It can be hard to choose to do good, especially when those around us don't. But Psalm 1 reminds us that we are never alone when we choose to do good over bad. God is watching over us and God is pleased. So let Psalms 1 remind you, I can be wise by choosing to do good.
Yo ho ho! I gave it some thought and that Bible story helped me tons. I know that some pirates have done a lot of mean things. Pirates don't follow the rules and they do whatever they want. And sometimes that means they are unkind. But I want to be different. I am Captain Cali, the good pirate. I can be wise by choosing to do good. And so I will share all the wonderful treasures here. The poppets, the lollipops, and the wonderful goodies. Yeah, that feels like the right thing to do, and I'm pretty sure God will be happy with the decision too. What are some other good things I can do? Send me your ideas. So, my hearties, thanks for tuning in for another adventure. Ahoy, friends! We can use that to say hello and goodbye. Thanks for tuning in today and growing with me.